Democrats are elated that Joe Biden has chosen California Senator Kamala Harris as his running mate. Others aren't too pleased. Well, back with us to set us straight is Vince Everett Ellison. He's author of the book, The Iron Triangle, Inside the Liberal Democratic Plan to Use Race to Divide Christians and Americans in Their Quest for Power and How We Can Defeat Them. Vince, good to see you. So tell me, some Democrats refer to Harris as a female Obama, yet many from the party's left wing, their base, are unhappy with this pick. Why?
Well, I don't know why they wouldn't be happy. I mean, Kamala Harris has shown them, you know, how to do the thing that they want to do the most, and that is get the votes and make a state, a socialist bastion. I mean, she got promoted because, you know, being a black Democrat, she did what black Democrats do, and that is keep black people down. The black unemployment rate is, you know, the lowest and the highest in the country. Black education, the worst schools in the country. The cities are burning. They abort half the babies. They destroyed the black family. But they get 90% of the black vote. And that's all that matters. And Kamala Harris has told Joe Biden, if you make me VP, I'll show you how to do it in the rest of the country. So look out, America. If you love the inner cities of Chicago, you love L.A. and San Francisco, Joe Biden and Kamala Harris are going to bring it right to your doorstep. And that's what they want.
And Vince, former San Francisco Mayor Willie Brown had urged Biden not to choose Harris. Why would he not want his former girlfriend to run for vice president?
Probably because he knows her very, very well. They put Joe in a box. And when these 100 black liberal men came out and told him that if you don't pick a black woman, we're going to destroy your candidacy, he didn't have any choice but to do it. But it's amazing that this party that always claims that you shouldn't use race or gender bias to make decisions, use race and gender bias to make this decision. And the thing, and it's amazing because what they actually did was they broke federal law. They excluded white men, white people from even being considered for the job. But the Democrats, of course, never cared much about the law. They systematically disobeyed the 14th, 15th, and 13th Amendment for 100 years between 1865 and 1965. So this is nothing new for them.
Is this going to help or hurt Biden with blacks and others this fall?
It's going to hurt him much more than he thinks it'll help him. Most black men are not going to forget that Kamala Harris spent most of her career locking black men up for crimes she herself committed. She admitted to smoking marijuana and was locking up black men for it. She has never been a person that considered herself a friend to the black community. She has always been concerned about one person, and that's Kamala Harris. And if she can lock up black men and get promoted, she'll do it. If she can keep the black community down and get promoted, she'll do it. She's just like the rest of the Iron Triangle. They know that if they help the Democratic Party get reelected, it helps them. And that's all they're concerned about.
Okay, Vince Everett Ellison, thank you for setting us straight today, Vince. Good to see you.
Thank you.